Hey guys, I am super excited. I'm showing you this automatic fruit machine mask. I got this for services in my at-home spa. I got this off of Amazon. I did see a few people get this, so I wanted to really kind of test it out. So this is just me opening the box. I wanted to give you guys a good look of like what it looks like when you open it. I did open it, obviously, but I really literally haven't taken it out anything past this since having it. So I just kind of wanted to give you guys this video before I Mickey Mouse in the background. Kennedy is watching Mickey Mouse Clubhouse, okay? But what I'm gonna do is show you guys. I just plugged up the machine. It was real simple. But so I'm gonna plug this up. I did plug it up. This is voice control activated and stuff, so I just got the stuff together because this girl is demanding, okay? And you guys will see when I turn it on. I think Kennedy wants to be a part of the video, so if you see her, oh, there she is. If you see her, she, you know, has her 2 cents she'd like to add. So,
welcome to use smart fruit facial mask machine. Please appear water.
So on here it says fill water, juice, and then the collagen. So I cut up watermelon the other day, so I actually had watermelon juice on hand. I know it's not going to need a lot, so I just strained some, put it in a
cup.
Please
adhere water.
And I'm going to adhere the water so she won't trip on me. No, don't touch. Thank you, baby. Thank you. Oh, yeah, and these are the collagen pills. So I have my water. Let me see how much I'm going to need of this stuff. I like this. So, it has the different fruits. I really like this. It has the different fruits that you can cut up and put in here. And their benefits for your skin. Cute. Right? So, let me see.
Please adhere water.
Okay, girl. I'm trying to figure out how much water I need to put in here. 20. I'm sure if you like play with those ratios, even if you did like a 40 and 40, that probably wouldn't even hurt. But I'm gonna do what it says here first and just go along with it that way. And then if
please adhere water.
Okay. So now I'm gonna take off this top part and adhere the water so she will stop tripping on me. Girl, mo. Thank you. And I forgot to show you in the first video, it came with this too. It was just clear, so I didn't see it. I hope this don't spill out.
Please adhere water.
I hope this don't spill out the bottom.
Please add the nutrient solution.
This.
Okay, so I'm assuming the nutrient solution is this. And this is only 20 milliliters. Yep.
Please add the nutrient solution. Collagen peptide and press start button.
Here we go. So let me get a collagen peptide. If I can open this thing. Oh, here we go. Move, Kennedy.
Please add collagen peptide and press start button. Please add collagen peptide and press start button.
Okay, there's the peptide. I had to find the top because Kennedy stole it. Is that it? Right? And don't.
Please add collagen peptide and press start button.
Please add collagen peptide and press start button.
I'm thinking this is the start.
Start button. Please wait while processing.
Okay, there we go. Okay, so hold on. Hopefully it won't trip. Only reason I did that is because I accidentally pressed this button, which has a little freaking finger on it. I'm thinking this is a power button. This is the start button. They should probably label these, but this is the start button. It's not doing anything. At least I don't feel like it. So she's still saying she's processing, so I wiped off the table. I'm just gonna pop this bad boy out. I kept it in the plastic because I didn't want to lose this. I'm very good. I have a toddler, okay? She loves when mommy has important stuff like this so she can lose it. She loves that. So I'm just gonna get this guy ready. I'm thinking to go this way. Yeah, it looks like it goes this way. It just slides up. Oh! Was I not supposed to touch it?
Please put mask plate on table and pour out the mask liquid on it by pressing the button on the top.
Oh, okay. Now we're doing it. We're here. Oh, you guys! Oh, I hope it doesn't overflow. It's coming
Please
out.
Please switch to clean mode by pressing start button.
Oh, okay. All right, hold on.
Please switch to clean mode by pressing start button.
It's hot.
Please appear water. Water.
And she's not gonna be happy about this. I'm supposed to be doing 60. I'm gonna do 40. 20. So she thinks it's water.
Please add the nutrient solution.
See? And I'm just gonna add the rest of this. This is gonna be.
And pour out the mask liquid on it by pressing the button on the top.
All right, here we go. Oh yeah, this one's definitely darker. Oh yeah, and it's coming off the whole
Please
thing.
Please switch to clean mode by Freak. Pressing start button.
Now this one's spilling. Oh, that's hot, y'all. Okay, hold on.
Please I'm switch to clean mode by pressing start button.
Getting this mask on the full tray. I'm sorry, y'all. I'm not freaking losing this round. So this is like a small piece of the mask that actually spilled, but it wound up hardening and I just picked it up. But this is a lot. You could see the color in this one. I like this.
Please wait while cleaning.
Again, this is my machine, so I'm not saying don't do what the instructions say. Do whatever you want, but I like this, so I'm probably going to stick with, as long as it's not a super thick juice, just using more juice than water. Now, whew. Again, here's the mask. I am tempted to just be like, pop off, but it's
not even coming off like that. So never mind. I guess not. I guess I'm not that tempted to do it. Awesome. And this is my watermelon mask. This should be a thing. It smells good, but then it also has a weird under smell to it. And it's not the watermelon. It might just be the pill. But this one's coming off real nice too. Awesome. So let me try to get this on my face properly. Let me pick this up for you guys. I can't even find my phone. Oh, here it is. There we go. Now this feels amazing. Okay, so I've had this on for about 15 minutes now. My eyes are not even. This is not something I would suggest, vacuuming the house in. And again, it's dripping. That's another reason why I wouldn't suggest vacuuming the house with it. But as a service for my in-house spa, I'm super excited for this. This feels awesome. Oh my gosh. And it's fun. You get to choose whatever fruit you want to use. You can bring your own fruit and I'll blend it up. I don't know about that one, but even my chin is dripping. Can y'all see that? Yeah, so your face is definitely moist after this. But I like it. I definitely like it. It feels really good, super relaxing. I would love a jade roll. But okay, that's my eye.